Hi, I'm Jeff Goldberg with the Sales Pro Broadcast Network and jgsalespro.com, where we're dedicated to helping you achieve measurable and sustainable sales increases. This is the first in a series of videos that I hope you'll find useful, and they're designed to help you sell more effectively by giving you tips, tools, strategies, and techniques to do exactly that. And today's topic, using the telephone when selling. So the first thing to keep in mind when selling is that in the hierarchy of selling, nothing takes the place of a face-to-face meeting. But occasionally, and sometimes more often, each of us will be using the telephone in our sales process, whether it's to follow up after a first meeting, to actually just set a first appointment, or perhaps your entire sales process is conducted on the phone. Here are a few things that you can keep in mind when selling to be more effective. First, over the telephone, you've got to slow down. Coming from the Midwest, I spoke more slowly, but I've lived most of my life here in New York, so I tend to speak fairly quickly, like many New Yorkers do. And over the telephone, it's challenging to understand somebody if they're speaking too quickly. You've got to slow down. You've got to enunciate clearly. You see, when we're face to face or you see me in a video like this, you can read my lips while you're listening to me speak. And even though you haven't taken lip reading training, it still helps to see the person's mouth move while you're hearing them, and that helps you understand better. But over the phone, you lose that entirely. So you want to make sure that you speak slowly and clearly and enunciate every word distinctly. Now, even me slowing down just for those last few seconds was a little painful because I like to speak fast. But I promise you, slowing down, speaking clearly, and enunciating will help your prospects understand you better and make sure that they clearly get what you're trying to say to them. The second tip is you have to understand that most studies agree that up to 86% of how someone understands you when you're speaking with them on the phone is based not on the words that you use, but on your tone of voice. Now, that doesn't mean that words are unimportant. Of course they are. But if 86% of how somebody understands you over the phone is based on your tone of voice, then you want to make sure that you're using a good tone of voice and you want to use modulation. If you speak in a monotone like this, you're going to be boring and people are going to tune out. But when you increase the volume at various times, or the speed, or the pitch, or the tone, by varying those things, you keep people engaged during your telephone conversations. Third thing is, make sure that you sound enthusiastic. Enthusiasm is contagious, and if you're not excited to speak to someone or you're not enthused about the product or service you're offering them, why will they get excited? The fact is they won't. Now, I know that not everyone's as naturally enthusiastic as I am, and I'm certainly not suggesting that you have to be a radio DJ. Hey, it's Jeff in the morning with you. News and traffic next, coming right up. You don't have to be that guy, but using some enthusiasm will tend to get the other person enthusiastic too. So slow down, modulate, and sound enthusiastic if you want to have greater success on the telephone. I hope you found this video useful. If you have a sales or sales management question or a sales or sales management topic that you'd like me to cover in a future video, put it down below in the comments and I'll certainly respond to that. Or you can email me at jeff@jgsalespro.com. Again, I hope you found this useful. And by the way, if you're interested in our sales or sales management training or coaching, or our outsourced sales management or consulting services, you can call me on my direct line at 516-608-4136. I will see you next time on the Sales Pro Broadcast Network. For now, it's Jeff Goldberg signing out, and I hope you'll make it a great week, be a sales professional, and make sales happen.